Hello and welcome back to Minecraft. Here we are, watching a yellow sheep. Well, not really. I found some flowers and dyed it yellow and encased it. But here we are still on this island. We have ourselves two mushrooms over here, and a pig that's overly happy to see me. Hello. I've been not chopping that tree down. I just hate these trees. They're so massive. But I've been collecting the sugar cane, letting it grow. And as you can see here, we have 12 pieces of paper, enough to make ourselves a map. I will be making that in this video. And we will be traveling back to the house. But I wanted to let you guys know something. Yeah, over here. Where's the entrance? Here we go. Okay, so I did a little research, watched some videos and stuff, and apparently down here is the dungeon that's connected to the end. So what I want to do is gather up a bunch of materials so I can travel to the end, or, well, not travel to, but find my way through there and be able to go to the end. Need 8 pieces of paper and what I want to do real fast. Let's see here. Gravel works. So let's do that. Oh, right. I need a boat. Check it out. We have a boat. Okay, so oh, I have cobblestone here. Okay. Let's see here. Let me just throw this in here. Because I want to try find an Enderman on this island and get myself some more eyes. Hello. So, let me check my distance. Okay. Put it on normal, and I should be able to see further. Ow. I usually see them over here somewhere. That's a zombie. I bet you they're all up there. I wish it was easier to find Enderman. Huh. I wonder if the moon face has anything to do with the Enderman spawn. That would be interesting. Like you get more spawn. Oh, I lost my shoes. Creeper. Two, three. Whoops. Skeletons are bad aim. Come on, get out. Let's see here. That's interesting. I'm not sure if I'm even going to find an Enderman over here. Oh well. I really hate these lighting things. Okay. I wonder if there's anything right here. Well,